Hey guys, what's up? It's Matt, and in this video we're gonna check out the front end speed of Divi 5. On my last video, a lot of you guys asked me, what about the speed on the front end? We're gonna check this out in this video right now. And we're gonna test it out on this website, my remake of the Tesla website in Divi, and it works still, of course, great. And even with the Divi 4 builder, you can create this with your own hands. It is fairly easy to do so. All right, let me show you. I have no caching installed on this website whatsoever. I even don't have a lot of plugins on this site. It's just item security, it's deactivated, and site access also deactivated. So we should be good with this test, should be really clean. Also for this test, we don't have any scripts running on this website, so we can also disable this all. Now let's create a benchmark with all the testing tools to see the front end speed. We're gonna run PageSpeed Insights. We're also gonna run GT Metrics Analyze, and of course Pingdom Web Speed. Now let's see what the benchmark is. So here we go. We have on the PageSpeed Insight wpressdoc.com, we have a 67 Divi out of the box, no caching plugins whatsoever. 667 and desktop 91. Good, actually. Let's go for GT Metrics. Oh, it's also pretty good. I'm not disappointed, actually. And Pingdom is actually the least impressed with a performance grade of 76. All right, let's go to themes. We're gonna add in our Divi 5. Upload theme, here we go. Divi 5 Dev Alpha number 8. We're gonna press install now. Replace active with uploaded. Oh yeah, here we go, man. Go to themes page. Well, let's not use my child theme. Let's only use this theme. Divi 5 alpha release, here we go. First we're gonna check out our site. How does it work with our new Divi 5? Well, this looks great. Everything still works, buttons still work. Let's edit it with Divi. Ooh, the website is really feeling fast right now. Great, everything works. Yeah, just as it was, really fast and responsive. All right, let's save this page. And then we go exit Visual Builder. Actually, everything still works as the way it's intended. Model X, here we go. Now, I can remember one of you guys also asked, what about all the shortcodes? Are they gone in the background? Well, there's one way to see this very clearly. Let's go to Edit Page, and we go over here to Revisions. Let's see the current revision, because I saved the page again in Divi 5. Here we see on the left side, we see the old Divi 4 with all kinds of shortcodes. And here you see on the right side, you see Divi 5 in action with actually no shortcodes at all. A real different kind of way to build. Remember, it's still an alpha release, so it's not the definite version, but we're getting there. Some guys of you also asked, can you show us the backend of this page, the page source right now? Well, of course we can do that. Just go into here, view page source. This is the page source of the Divi 5. Alpha release, 430 lines of code and some scripts inside of there, all classes and diffs. Well, that's just it. But now we are curious, of course, what about the page speed? So we go to page speed insights over there. I'm gonna copy this, open in a new tab and run this. And then we press analyze again. Also with GT Metrics, copy it, go into a new tab, paste it in. And let's retest it. Also with Pingdom, copy it, open up a new tab, and we're gonna start the test again. Then we're going to PageSpeed Insights. Here we have the normal version, and then we go to the new version. Let's see how that works. Oh wow, this is a huge improvement on mobile. As you can see it, we have here from 67 to a 97 with no caching plugins at all. So this is actually pretty great. Then we have the first contentful paint. It could even be higher if I use caching plugins or just change the image, downsize it, whatever, because I just copied the normal Tesla size. So this actually could be better even. That's nice. On desktop, we gone from a 91 to a 96. So that's very impressive. So remember guys, on this website, I have no caching plugins at all. So let me show you. This is the Divi 5 we're running right now. So it's pretty good. And then we go with GT metrics. I'm still confused about the total blocking time and the cumulative layout shift, but okay, let's go with the next test. And wow, we got a 96 performance, 99% structure. And well, it actually looks pretty good without any caching plugins. I'm a bit surprised. So this is great news for all your Divi users out there. I think I've broken Pingdom, so let's try another Germany, Frankfurt. Let's see if that one works better, because I think it has a little bit of an error someplace right now. No, they're still not impressed, so we really need... the load time actually went up. We'll see. However, these are the tests. I cannot change anything of it. This is just what it is. Speed. Remember, no caching plugins at all installed on this website. If you have any questions or just want to say thank you, drop it down in the comments. I'll always reply. Hit that like button if I helped you out, and of course subscribe over there for more WordPress related videos. Also check out this video, which is not about Divi 5, I think.